Now, I know you guys don't want to see that intro again. You don't want to see that again. You want to see me kill boys in different ways for fun. Green light, guard up. But yeah, you guys want to copy these dribble moves. You want the Kobe Bryant between the legs size up. And then rhythm dribble normal 5. And then you also want hop jumper normal 2. That's all you need. So first of all, to do this, say the ball is in your right hand. You want to tap down diagonally to the left, then down and then up, all extremely fast. Like it should sound like extremely fast. Like I don't know how to explain that, but it's cancer, you know. Your controller may get raped, but you know, once you do that, you see it like glitches out. It works perfect on 2s with screens, trust me. Like if you're not using screens, then you're gonna have to do combos with it. Like I can do that, but you see right here again, you know, just simple. That's how you do it. Tap down diagonally to the left, down and then up. Because down diagonal to the left and then down, that does the Kobe. And then when you tap up, that does the rhythm dribble. There's multiple other moves you guys can do with this. I'm just giving you part one today. The rest I'm gonna put all in another video or 2 videos. Mad combos off of this shit. You can do hop steps, the crossover 16 animation. I've seen it with crossover 16. It's just kind of slow because they've buffed the basic size ups in the asshole. So yeah. What's it called? This does, like I said, work perfectly on 2s with screens. Like all you have to do is do this once, run to the side, and then shoot a midi. You feel me? That shit's hella easy. Like that's literally unstoppable. But yeah, since I mastered every combo in this game, I 21-0 goats for fun. My man Vazy, he's a superstar, and his record is nice as hell. And I'm a good god. But yeah, you see that move though, and then I'm mixing in combos after that. I'm about to do it again. Hop step behind the back, hop step. Patch made game. But yeah, so same, say the ball is in your left hand, same thing. You want to tap down diagonal to the right, down and then up. This is just too easy. But yeah, you see right there, I did the hop step off of it instead of doing the rhythm dribble. And then right there, hop step out of it, bang. This shit, once you master it, and then yeah, I just did a hop step after it. You see that green light game? Once you master these combos with it, you're nasty as hell. But thank you guys for watching the videos. I appreciate it. If you really support me, make sure to drop a like. That shit, I appreciate it so much, and it helps me grow so fast. So thank you guys for watching. If you're new, sub, make sure to drop a like. That shit really helps. Spam them likes. I want to see everyone like right now. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'm gone.